Going to be a tutorial on this makeup look. I used my new goodies from the Desi X Katie collection with Dose of Colors, and I'm absolutely obsessed. First of all, the packaging is beautiful, and like this eyeshadow, obsessed. It's so good. I love how this look turned out. I love these products. I think they did a really good job on them, and yeah, so if you're interested in seeing how I created this look, then just keep watching.
So starting off, I'm just going to go right in and begin bronzing my face. I did already apply my foundation and concealer as well as my brows, which I will leave all the products I used down below. But to bronze my face, I'm going in with my Too Faced Chocolate Soleil Bronzer and just applying this to all the outer parts of my face and kind of contouring my nose a little bit with it. And then I'm going in and just blending it all out with this stippling brush from Sigma. Then moving on to blush, I'm going in with the Afterglow palette by Becca, and I'm using the color Wild Honey. And I'm just going to apply this to the apples of my cheeks and blend it back into that bronzer. Moving on to the highlight, I'm going in with the Dose of Colors Desi X Katie highlighter in the color Fuego. This is a really pretty gold highlighter, and I'm just going to be applying this to the tops of my cheekbones, my cupid's bow, as well as down the center of my nose. Moving on to the eyes, I'm going in with my Jaclyn Hill and Morphe palette, and I'm going in with the color MFEO on my Sigma E40 brush to lay this down as our transition shade, buffing it back and forth through the crease, and then just kind of diffusing the color up towards the brow bone. It's going to act as a nice base and transition for the rest of the shadows that we're using. Then after I have that all laid down and blended out, I'm going to go in with the color Pouter and apply this with my Sigma E25 brush, which is just a little denser. And I'm going to apply this to the outside corner of my eye and blend it through the crease. Really, again, just making sure it's nice and diffused as it goes up the eyelid. I don't want it to have any harsh lines. I just want the colors to gradually fade. So again, packing it to the outer corner, sweeping the excess in, and then blending out the edges. Then I'm going to go in with the color Mocha on that same E25 brush and apply this just to the very outer corners. Again, packing it on. I'm not taking it as high as the last shade that I did. I want to keep this down in the corners just to give it a little more depth. And then I'm just again going to be blending that little bit of excess through the crease after I'm done. But I really want to make sure that the outside corner is really buffed out and not looking harsh at all. It's again just really nicely blended. Then I'm going in with the color Enlight, and I'm just going to be highlighting the inner corners of my eyes as well as my brow bones. Then after I'm done with that, I'm going to go back in with the two previous colors, starting off with the color Pouter. And I'm using a smudge brush to apply this from the outer corner to the inner corners of my bottom lash line. And then I'm going to go in and take Mocha and just apply this on the outer half of my lower lash line, just to smoke it out and give it a little dimension as well. Then moving on to the lid color, I'm going in with Harpoon from the Desi X Katie The Girls eyeshadow palette. I am absolutely in love with this palette. It's probably my favorite thing that I got from their whole collab. These shadows are just so pretty. This color that I'm using right now is supposed to be used wet, so I just wet my finger and applied it that way. Then I'm going to go in and tightline with this Marc Jacobs Gel Liner Crayon. And I'm also going to be curling my lashes and applying mascara. The mascara I'm using is the Lights Camera Splashes by Tarte. And I'm just coating my uppers and lower lashes with this before I go ahead and put my falsies on. And the falsies that I'm using today are these ones by Flutter Lashes in the style Paris. I did go ahead and apply them off camera, but I will link my video how-to down below. And then while those are drying, I'm going to move on to my lips, and I'm going in with the Kylie Cosmetics Candy K lip liner. And I did line my lips with this as well as fill them all the way in. And then I'm going in with the Desi X Katie lipstick in the color No Shade, which is a very pretty peachy nude. And then I'm just going to set it all with a little bit of my MAC Fix Plus, and that completes this look. I really hope you guys enjoyed this tutorial. Thank you so much for watching, and until next time, I will see you all in my next one. Bye guys. Can you see I can't even? Can you see I can't even? Can you see I can't even?